So I just randomly shot in the distance at a group, and I got a Desert Eagle headshot. Totally random. Feels good. Some poor bastard was just riding on a motorcycle and got his headshot off.
Oh, hey, there's someone. That's probably
Forks and Spoons nerfed.
Which squad are you guys in? There you are, you're in Bravo. Should we make a new squad? Make a new squad? Or join Charlie?
I'll make
a new squad. Join Charlie.
Okay.
Joining Charlie.
Confirmation of car theft ring in the vicinity. You're clear to take it down.
Yeah, switch squads here. One second.
Alright, I'm heading to bed. I'll see you guys.
Suspect in a car!
What squad am I going to?
Charlie.
Drive around.
What is down? They took out a mobile unit.
Looking at suspect over here.
Howie.
Do I have to run people over with the
coupe? That or I can give you points when I kill people when I'm in your pass.
Yig is alone. Save Yig.
I've already unlocked stuff.
Hey, why did they take away scopes from Desert Eagles? They used to have like a scope.
Fucking keep running out of ammo in that K-10. Oh, there's some goons on here.
Yep. Time to go stop, driver.
There's a cop car!
This is not gonna end well.
Need a pickup over here!
Hey, you drive!
Grab the vehicle! It's secure! On the move!
Okay, if I can just drive it.
It has to be one of the marked cars.
chopper!
There's like two guys, what, three guys lined up.
Fuck, kill one of them.
I've already unlocked it. Thanks for the tips. Okay, so I bought the RPG in the trunk for the sedans. And now I should buy the stinger in the trunk for the coupes, right? I guess I'll do that. Since we boosted for so much money.
Not a good mechanic.
My opinion should also be a misplaced charge on this map. Or two breaching, or maybe like eight blow up car.
Well, one idea someone had to balance hot wire was interesting.
Which just makes the entire map out of balance unless you're in a vehicle.
So you can't just run around on foot.
Yeah. And you guys want to pop an hacker and give us an upgrade real quick and then pop back?
The big issue with that is there's not enough vehicles for all the players, even on the default settings.
Fucking A. Here we go again, RPG.
These guys are using a transport chopper.
I do wonder, like, that you can be, like, spawned with a sniper rifle and just have to fucking die.
Holy crap! That was lucky. That was lucky. I actually hit the chopper with an RPG.
Nice! They're just clumping up outside of cars and they're shooting us. That's all they're doing.
Because you're doing it, driving in circles, my idea. Need to do something like that.
Crap, I didn't have a chance to pop.
Any of you guys interested in popping the hacker just for a second to give our squad a rep?
I gotta dive, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Give me a minute. Pop right back over.
Okay. Do I have to go hacker? Okay.
Because no, it's not gonna matter. Time's gonna run out. I'm not gonna get four anyway. I'm at 3.5.
I just became the hacker.
Yeah, there should be a rep thing. You gotta pick our squad.
Which squad are we? You guys again? You gotta tell me.
I can't see because
I don't know. I can't see. I'm driving.
Systems. How do I upgrade?
It's over. We'll wait towards the end because the first and second upgrades are easy. It's the third and fourth that take forever. So if you could pop over, give me one, go back to play, and then about 10 minutes later, pop over, give me the four. I gotta do that like 6 times to get my shotgun. So it's better to wait and save it for it, so it gets like level 3, that's where it's hard. Speed chases on the east side.
All citizens are
you should switch back, yeah. So we don't want to start there. It's just about maybe 10 minutes into it when I have my second rep point. Swap over, give me one, then go back to play, and then right before the end, give me the next one.
Okay.
Just need to do that a few times.
That guy's so salty, I'm kind of tempted to whip out sabotage.
On who?
Screaming around town and stolen cars? I'd be jealous if it weren't for the tight deadline of the army of cops.
The worst part about it is none of these are like game-breaking bugs, they're just annoyance bugs.
Here, you take the wheel. Goddamn help here!
Thank you.
in with Yig.
That chain link fence blocked my fucking grenades.
Chain link fence is what it is for real life, but not in the same.
I got this guy!
There's a new car out there.
Wow, I just got cross-mapped by a fucking rock grenade ball.
Stop that fucking car!
Get off her! Charge is live! Police car!
Our guys are in that car! Car's wrecked!
Oh, crap, too.
I sabotage a vehicle and a puppy immediately grabs it. GG, puppy.
Did he blow up?
GG. Why are there so many fucking snipers in these damn rooms?
I don't know, but I almost got my second threat.
Oh, never mind. That was our
helicopter. Alright, Hector, whenever you're able to, go ahead and give me the next one.
Look at that transport chopper!
Car's wasted. Find another one.
Your next death.
Ain't nothing but big dogs around here! And we're in Charlie. I think the stingers, the choppers are gonna be fucking useless.
Fire the top car!
I can't fucking move!
Damn it! Car is destroyed!
I got a feed over here!
Okay, I died.
Switch to go hacker. And then give Charlie.
Hold
the
on, rep. There's a guy by checkers, there's a guy fucking right around that corner.
Okay,
he's like behind you.
Okay, I see the squads, on the right side. What do I do to squat?
Somebody know how to tell him what to do? I've never done it.
Does no one know what you want me to do?
I need you to give me the thing that ups my reputation to Charlie. You should have an option to click on Charlie and give us a rep increase.
Engage system.
We just got it.
Is that all you
okay, you can swap back now. Okay. Go ahead and swap back and play, and then right before the end of this, I'll get the fourth one, and I'll be done. And then we do it again next map. That's all I need.
Gotcha.
And then when you get to your four, I'll do the same stuff for you.
Okay, we got a puppy.
Chopper right here!
Just the truck. Here we go.
Hey, give me a hand with it.
Yeah. Teammates rolled another objective. Nice.
They smashed one of our cars.
Looks like there's some choppers out there. I need a coup.
Alright, Haggard, when you're dead, if you want to check the hacker, see if it's refreshed.
Online ready.
Just see if that thing that you did earlier is refreshed for Charlie. If it is, give us it. What does it look like? Oh, he can't hear us, can he? Okay, that's fine. Go back and play then. Several minutes? Okay, that's fine. We still got 9 minutes. It's keeping you stuck in the hacker?
The interrogation works.
What the hell? Now yeah, I guess you can only swap maybe once or twice.
GPS
that sucks.
Ready.
At least we know for the future. Four, sweet, thank you. Yep, I got four. Awesome. A couple more games and I'm done and I have my double barrel. Thank you very much. Sorry, you're stuck in hacker. Yeah, you sniping, they're coming right at us.
Suspects are using a transport chopper.
Yeah, I took a car for you. Oh, you got hit by it too. Ran us both of them.
Yeah.
Car done.
You guys remember when Battlefield Vietnam used to have like a toolbar at the top that'd be like, had like a radio channel, press F1 for help, F2. Remember that old UI? Right on your right side.
Right side?
He was on the right. I don't know where the fuck he went.
Yeah, that's where I was looking for him.
Where'd he go? I saw him on your mini-map. The thing you despise so much.
Shit! Wait up!
On the left. Dead.
Take the wheel!
Yeah.
time bird back.
This fucking guy squealed.
On the road.
Now they know where we
it's
are.
Where?
On the right. Holy shit, Negan.
Watch out! It's yours now. Cops in that car!
Clear. Left, left, left. Dead. Contact.
Spotted a bike!
Oh, behind you.
Fuck him up.
Got one.
I got a van.
I got him.
Oh, I think our squad's full.
Oh, it is, man.
Charge in place!
Fuck. We leap over that?
Charge, ready to go!
Hey, where the fuck are you going? Get back here. We lost a car!
Alright, that's a good idea. Oh,
fuck, you got me too.
I'm gonna wait, cause that E-car is bound to fucking go this way.
Okay, back. Your squad is full.
Sorry.
Nope, that's not.
I can't, if I was leader, I'd kick him out, but we're not lead.
Just make a new squad. Make a new squad.
Or yeah, we can make a new squad and join on you. Stuff. It's just you getting me in the squad. Alpha. Fuck!
What?
Jesus Christ!
This is what I'm fucking talking about. Like, I can't hit roadkill anybody, but fuck, man,
yeah,
I ain't roadkilled all over them.
What squad you go to? Go to India. Nobody's in India. We can all join in.
Charge is solid.
Yeah.
We're in it.
Run in India.
Oh,
so is it over?
Yep. Desert Eagle kills.
I am confused by the tickets in this game mode.
And there's just a shitload of tickets I got started.
Did something mess it up? Did they change a setting or something?
I have no idea.
I mean, we're basically running out of tickets.
I think that's the end. Oh yeah, this server has like 1,250 tickets for it. So basically, it's a possible run out of hotwire tickets.
This is a national park. If you have so many extra tickets, we're trying to run a police operation against a sophisticated.
Yeah, we can do that too. I guess tech.